Here's Noel Acciari drawing it wide with Corrali, the trailer. Fires it off of Talbot. The wraparound goes in, a little puck block.
Krug's able to find Acciari. Acciari really has no play, so try to put it off the side of the net. Maybe get a rebound out in front.
Nash to DeBrusk. Jake DeBrusk. Back to McAvoy. The drive goes off of Kara, but McAvoy recovers it, and it's a good thing because Kara almost got behind him. Here's Pasternak for McAvoy. The shot blocked wide. McAvoy holds up the shot, and a save by Talbot. Nash fishes it out of the corner. DeBrusk turns to his forehand. Back to McAvoy, the one-timer caroms. Grzelcyk scores! The Bruins have come from two goals down in the third period. Talbot is on his belly in disbelief.
And by moving, it's causing all kinds of problems defensively for Edmonton. What a pass. I mean, that's a great pass. That Riley Nash making that behind his back pass. He knows Grzelcyk's sneaking in from that left point.
Chips off the boards. Here's Connor McDavid. The shot blocked by Chara. McAvoy off the boards. Backus laterally for Heinen. Hot pass, but he angles the skate blade to get it into Klefbom's corner. Good read from Backus. Backus fights through the check of Kajula. In front, Krejci scores! David Krejci puts the Bruins ahead with a minute four to go. Hearts of Lions! The Bruins from two down.
What a great play by David Backus. I mean, you talk about wanting the puck in this situation. After the puck deflects off the skate of Dan Heinen in the neutral zone, he's going to be the first man. Put pressure, force the puck to get moved, and then Backus just wants it. He just wins a battle, and he finds Heinen back behind the net. The Bruins get in a perfect triangle. Krejci knows he's got time. He handles the hard pass. He settles it. He allows Talbot to get down into that butterfly.
After being two goals down, McDavid flops. That's going to be a penalty against the Bruins. Last rush of the night for Oscar Klefbom. He blows a tire. Chara back after it. Turns the backhand into traffic. Klefbom smacks it down the boards. Lucic, the shot just wide of the goal as McDavid was going for the backdoor tip. The clock runs to zero, and the Boston Bruins, on guts alone, come back to beat Edmonton 3-2 the final.